My name is Teddy Dwight Fedrick from Grenada and director of the Grenada Film Company and a past recipient of the Young Leaders of the Americas Initiative 2017. Now, this is where I've met Christian. In fact, Christian and I used to be roommates at our city hub in Portland, Oregon. It's because of this initiative with Wyla I was able to get to know Christian a little bit better and to listen to some of his ideas that he has had for his community and for empowering people around him, not just as a businessman, but someone who genuinely cares about the community on a whole. So I want to say that I support Christian and the Iguana Bike Tours company because I want to continue to be part of his journey and this new initiative of his where he's venturing to not just stimulate the economy as a businessman, but to also impact lives on a community level. And with this being said, I want to lend my area of expertise as well as a mentor to the Ecuadorian entrepreneurs spearheaded by Christian and his Iguana Bike Tours business, of course. And I know once selected that Christian will do a great job and continuing to impact lives and Ecuadorian startups.